What's up, Lushe Gang? It's your girl, Kelly. I'm back with another banger on the channel. Y'all already know what it means. All right, today is going to be I start my vlog. You know, today is what, the 22nd? No, the 23rd. Day 23rd. And yeah, I'm going to go to Walmart. So I'll give me some makeup. And finna get me some lashes. Well, I already got some lashes, but yeah. Me and Mandy finna go and, you know, get ourselves done up and play, because we're taking pictures today. You know the vibes, you know the vibes. But yeah, so I'm really outside. You know, I'm outside looking like who did the why. But don't mind it, y'all. Period. So yeah, this is how I look right now. But don't play with me. But I really got some shorts on here, because these are what I had on first. I just threw on these pants because, you know, I thought it was going to be cold. Like, it's really not that cold. So I could have wore my booty shorts. Like, nah. But yeah, I'm finna go in here, go to Walmart, get me some makeup. Now I got to put my wig on and stuff like that. So I'm going to catch y'all when I either get in the car or at Walmart. Christmas. Grandma, I'm over here now.
Huh?
I said Christmas, I'm over here now.
Yeah, and that one is too late there, not.
What kind of lip?
A lip?
A nude.
Natural.
Yeah, we in Walmart trying to figure out what's going to follow for my skin, for my makeup.
Back in the sixth grade, I got them bad grades. I was in love with my tutor. See, musically lose, you trapping, man. Most of you rappers be actors, man.
See ya, my father. Yeah, we at Walmart. Don't play. Who is this one? My another ring. You gonna stay here, Lord. Yo. Burn it on point. But yeah, probably just 21, got more coffee. I'm gonna put it back up. Yeah, I'll be. We're still in makeup aisle, I think. But yeah, I'm gonna catch y'all. Oops, I love her. So I'm gonna catch y'all when I get back to Kelly's house. So I can put my wig on, do my makeup and stuff like this. So yeah, I'm gonna catch y'all when I get back. So I'm gonna order out. Hi. Makeup done. I look fun because I'm not used to makeup, but. But yeah, so I'm about to get ready to take my pictures. I may know if I get ready to put my clothes on. So I'm gonna be back when I get done to put my clothes on. Back on. Whoop. We finna go take pictures. Come here, Carissa. Hey. Look. Show them your shirt. Where'd she go? Twins and the right. Look, Caleb mad. Okay, you wanna be in that video?
Oh my god.
Caleb, why you didn't put the show? It was all that. You, that's your problem.
That is your problem.
But I'm still gonna take some pictures, y'all. Oh yeah, catch y'all when I get back. Got wildin'.
Ooh.
So you guys, I'm finna eat my honey bucket. Okay, we don't take it that long. Put no ice in no cup.
What?
I hope we got a shirt on. Oh.
What?
Come on, sit down so you can tell your story time.
I'm gonna play the game.
No, you're not. Come on, boy.
Yes, I am.
Chill. Tell them a story.
I'm gonna play the game, but.
Come on, boy, and tell the story.
I'm gonna cook me something. Cook it. Tell your story.
Where Kelly wanna be at? Hold on, boy. You ain't think I'll cook you no eat.
I'm good.
I don't know a story. Give me a story time to tell you. I'm gonna give y'all a story time when, let's think about something I did in my life. I'm going to tell y'all a time when I got caught at a party. It's crazy because the party was at my house and I got caught. That makes sense? It's going to make sense when I tell y'all a story. It wasn't nothing. It's not like I was doing something like a beating the butt. It's crazy because people put it that way. Okay, so I don't know what kind of party it was. Probably somebody's birthday. Matter of fact, it was somebody's birthday. It was my sister's birthday. And we all just chilling. We had a party. They get lit, whatever they doing. Dance battles, all that type of stuff. So, it's really nothing to tell. I'm going to tell you the light because Caleb's stupid. What is he texting me? Come on, send me a friend request. Wait, I'll be more sick because Caleb's stupid. I don't want to punch me thing. Okay, y'all can see me a little bit. But yeah, so we chilling whatever. How I end up out of dough in. I don't know if I was with somebody is the reason why I did or where I was or whatever. Caleb, come on now. So I can tell my story about when I got caught at the party.
Yeah, you get caught with that fight.
Stop being stupid your whole life. You gonna tell your story next while you sing he keep here.
And let me tell you this.
You. Anyway, so yeah, we all chilling at the party, right? Don't interrupt me no more.
Yeah.
So we all chilling at the party. Like I said, I don't know if I was with somebody or like the reason why I was at that place or what, but. So I had went to this. I went to a car. I ain't gonna tell y'all who was in the car. Wait, and don't even start with me. But yeah, I went to the car, right? So boom, I'm standing there. I swear, I don't know why and who I was with. Now, so I'm just standing at the car though, just standing. I don't even know who I was. I know who I was talking to. I just don't know why. Who you showing? But we should have recorded.
Tell your story. Shut up.
Woman.
Hey, but watch your hands.
Aight. Anyways, yeah, who was at the car talking with them? So why were they looking for me? I don't know. Like, it's a party. What is y'all looking for me for? Like, what, they jumping?
I'm finna put my phone on the video, man.
Don't play with me. But yeah, so I don't know why they was looking for me. They was like, where Kashana, where Kashana, where Kashana? They like hollering, like, why is y'all screaming, bro? So it's like I was, okay, the reason why I think they explode, like, they went to proportion is because the people I was in the car with was kind of older than me. Like, it was me or some other girl. I don't know who was it and why was I with her, but I don't know. It was her, me and her, and two dudes. I want to say it was two dudes in the car and two dudes out the car. I think I had to put, don't make me laugh. So, like I said, we just, I don't even know what, like, what was the point of us? It's some part of what we're doing in the car. It's like, it was in the middle of the field. And then, no, I'm lying. We was over there, like, in the cutway. What was in the cutway? I don't know. Don't make me laugh. But, like, we weren't doing that. We were just chilling for real, 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 real. Chopping it up. So, I think one of the boys wanted to talk to me. But I wasn't even on that type of time. And all this. What is that? What I got? Same thing I got? Stop lying. Flip the pay down, then.
You're gonna tell me.
Oh, well, yeah. So, we was chilling in the cut, whatever. So, like I said, I don't even know why I was out there. I really don't. My dude tried to talk to me with the movie. I don't
want to talk about. Oh, yeah, and she know everybody name. She talking about, she might tell y'all. Man, stop. She might tell y'all. She don't, but she do.
I do know the name. I can't say that name, bro.
She just scared they going to beat her. Scared of everybody.
Stop lying. You ain't supposed to say for name on YouTube and get your video took down, dummy.
I don't know, but I'm saying.
Shut, bro.
But I'm saying she scared of y'all.
I ain't
so
scared of nobody. Kev just scared of me. See how he's you see how he jump, scared of me. But like I'm saying, so, yeah, we just boy. Nope. But yeah, so we were chilling. Shut up. But yeah, we was chilling with the woo. So then they were hollering, work with Sean, work with Sean, work with Sean. So I keep like, so everybody was in the field, had a car, they cut their lights on. Like, what is wrong with y'all people? Like, I'm not nowhere dying. I'm not nowhere doing nothing. They got no business. Like, what is wrong with y'all folks? They just and then my mom started yelling at me like, I wouldn't even embarrassed because, okay. Like, as I'm going to tell you about another time I had gotten in trouble at the party. I was in trouble at the party. I swear I don't even be doing nothing, bro.
Okay, you stay your ass away from the party.
Shut up. So, what I'm going to tell you about this party. Okay, I know my mom didn't have to do all that, but I'm going to tell you what she did. So, me, I can say her name because I'm still cool with her. Shut up, Kelly.
Nah, you can't say nobody's name on her.
And me, shut up. If I do, so her name,
you
can't
even say her name.
Caleb McDaniel.
I do not.
Anyway, shut up. Me is, shut up. Me and my ex-best friend, Shay, we was chilling. I had went to the house for the weekend. I bet she gonna know this when she see it.
Hey,
shut up.
You cannot.
Shut up. Talking to me. All right,
I'm going to play my game.
So, no, because you're going to tell your story.
Right, okay, I'm
so boom. Like, okay, we was chilling. If I had my old sniff, I would show y'all some videos. But we was chilling, so we was hype. We were ready for the party. It was cast of the party. I said her name because it's my homegirl.
Can I say one thing? Can y'all tell her she just said she can't say nobody nice and she can't say nobody nice. Not Cassidy, not Shasha, not Tejay, not nobody.
Shit, I can go finish the story time. Cause
you keep saying no phone now, I'm gonna not start naming dogs on her then. What that girl name? Oh.
Okay, so we was chilling, we were hype for her party, right?
Oh, I got one more thing.
Dude.
Hey, so I know it'd be a lot of weird ass and be watching my girl all the time.
Why you got cuz reset it?
I'm just saying. But since y'all gonna watch her, y'all gonna play my game. Add me on earbud. Hey, who the Oh, that my little nigga.
Why you little nigga texting me?
Don't play with me.
So okay, boom, we getting hyped for the party. So boom, like I said, we was heading to party. I think her mama dropped us off, or her mama was there. Yeah, I swear I forgot. So we came to a party, we was kind of dead at first, and then everybody started rolling in. You feel me? We dancing, we chilling, whoop the whoop, doing videos with the boom. So the thing is, I had an outfit planned out that I want to wear to the party. But I don't know, got a, it's not a party material. So, Shay gave me some shorts and the same shirt that she had, like a plaid shirt. What?
I ain't said
nothing. So, I had the shirt. We had the shirt on. It's crazy, we need to take a picture now. We had the shirt on, and then we got inside, we started dancing around. It got hot, so we took the shirt off. We had one of these shirts on. So we tied the shirt around us. Bro, it was like I said, we chilling. I think my brother at that party, I don't remember, but it was his homeboy there. But, and so I think, I don't know what happened. I swear, I don't know if my brother told my mama that I changed my outfit or what. And so I had one outside, and the party was always hot, so we were, no, we went over. It was hot, so we walked out. Me and Shay walked out. I can't do nothing. Woman met me at the door. She was like, she was just hollering going off, saying, "That ain't the outfit you said you were wearing," and da 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 da. I'm like, lady. And everybody, like the people that go to our school, just standing there just laughing. Like, I wasn't ashamed. I swear, I don't know what it was, but I really wasn't ashamed. Like, okay, my like, just chill. So she still going off. So and came around by the time like that day. The next day, she was at work at the school, and then somebody asked her, "So you ain't had to do that girl like that?" I was standing there. She's like, "I'm like, I ain't care like for real." She was like, and then the boy said, "You want shame?" I said, "No." He said, "Oh, you hard." But that ain't what the story. That ain't what I'm talking about. But y'all, look up. Tell that story. Like, go. Now
you're
turn to talk.
It's my turn to talk. Mm-hmm. What? What I gotta talk about?
A story time.
I'm saying though. Alright, I got a story time. About
don't
what?
Say that. About anything. Tell you a story about anything.
I'm bad. I can't tell you a story.
Okay. Well, I'm about to get finished, you can go to sleep. What? We can't tell no story time, why? Alright, I got story time for you, tell you. You wanna know what it is?
What?
He said I was the cause of it. Was I?
My man gone.
And I'm just paying, come on. Okay, yeah. Come here.
Mm-mm.
Tell them how you feel about me. Me too.
How do I feel about you?
Alright, how about you tell them how you felt when you first seen me? Like, what were you thinking when you first seen me? And say it right at the real truth.
I was like,
don't cuss either.
I was like, God, dog, that go ahead be a freak.
That boy lying, that ain't what you do. Stop lying! Stop lying, boy! Come on. I just bit my lip. This hot pocket bang, I can't lie.
Like, I like big head girls, so like, do what I said for real. I said, God, dog, that go big head.
What? Young. No, God, you just said it.
I said, that go big head.
Shut up, dummy. Okay. I'm gonna tell y'all this through the time, man. I can't wait to tell them about the U-turn. Because they're going to stick with me. I met Caleb on Craigslist.
How you met me on Craigslist and I was on blackpeoplemeet.com?
You probably still got it, dummy. But I'm going to interview a couple. finna make me mad.
That finna make you mad.
Here's what finna happen.
What?
You finna make me mad.
Huh?
My opinion. So anyway, date, what time do you? Mm-hmm. About like 10, 11 o'clock. Krimma eat them all. And we're gonna vlog tomorrow. And then Krimma day. And we're gonna vlog Krimma day. And vlog the video. Don't play with me. I'm gonna insert the pictures that we take and we took. Can I do that? I can do it anyway because you don't tell me what to do. But y'all, KB wants to tell my own vlog good night. But y'all, catch y'all soon, man.
Alright, so we out.
Pull up in that Sri Lanka. Kayla. Tell my vlog where we going. My hair look frisbee. Cause I ain't fly down. I don't feel like fly down. And ain't finna fly down. Tell my vlog where we going. Don't fucking worry about it. I'll tell my. Nope, don't worry about it. Anyways, we going out. I'm gonna go outside is where I'm gonna go. You wanna come outside? Cause we coming outside. You're a dummy. Pull up in the Sri Lanka, what? But yes, you. But anyway, yeah, we going out, going shopping today. You already know. I mean, folks be looking at me. Oh Lord, my the sun. But anyways, yeah. Y'all can't see me like this. I'm gonna go this way. But anyways, we're going out and stuff like that. Wanna shop? My face look real crusty. Let me go finish getting rid of it because, no ma'am, no ma'am, no ham, no turkey. I still look crispy. I don't look right. Something on me look weird, and I can't figure out what it is. Don't look funny. They probably my camera. Hold on. I still look like not myself. Probably got Sri Lanka. Pull up in the Sri Lanka. What? Living lovely. Just love. I want to be with you. So, this is the feet I'm going with today. Pull up in that tree and off. These pants got to do better in the front, because look here, babies. You can be back in the system, I'm going to hold my tutor. But y'all, Caleb. So we going out today. McDaniel. Nah, never mind. So, catch y'all when I get. Y'all, it's kind of like 3 something in the morning. And I'm up eating. What I do that day? I'm eating hot ones with it. I just woke up and just decided to eat. You know, my head itching like crazy. And I can't take this out because it's good. My TV shouldn't be that loud. Excuse me, but yeah. I'm up eating hot ones on Christmas. Girl, I go to sleep. But yeah, Merry Christmas to all. When I get up fully, I'm going to have more energy than this. I can tell you that. But yeah, y'all. Yesterday went out of town. and shopped a little for some clothes for tomorrow, or for today. My phone went dead, so I couldn't record. So I'm gonna ask why I didn't, cause I couldn't. If I did, if I could, I would. So don't do it. Yeah, we went shopping yesterday for today. Like for clothes instead of today. But yeah, that's all we did yesterday. I'm gonna catch y'all when I wake up. Wake back up. When everybody opens the deal. But I'm coming back when everybody opens the deal. And yeah, stuff like that. Catch y'all when I get back up. real good, real good. So, what we did today? Mm-hmm. What did we do today? Take pictures? Mm-hmm. And what else?
Went to my grandma's house. Saw everybody.
Cut him hanging because Jack took a picture with me.
Shut up. Well, you
hang. Don't cuss on my channel because I don't need to do that. Yeah, so what are we going to do tonight? Want to tell one more story time tonight?
Mm-mm.
Why?
I'm done with story time. You can try
to. We're going to the store together tonight then. End off my vlog.
My mama going to a party. Mm-hmm. I know you got her on the phone.
Well, we're going
to. You want to go to the party?
Yeah, I'm going to go to the party.
Yeah.
I'm changing my shoe though.
And damn, we in pizzeria at my granddad's house.
Yeah, look.
Screaming, freaking nigga.
What?
I mean, I can't say that.
You said, no, what did you say?
Nah.
Screaming what?
Nah.
What'd you say? I need a charger. But we might go to the party. What the party at though?
Hey, straight up, long live my brother and long live my grandma and my granddad. Oh, God. But behind us, I ain't get your lick on.
Right.
Hey, I can't say that neither.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I ain't say me to be violent. No, that's out of caution. You know, I don't even like doing it.
Yeah.
And I'm gonna cut that out because then I just tell you no.
This is not even a bird.
Oh, I'm sorry. So where the party at?
You can't tell me for my party gonna be at.
Alright, we might go to a party, we might not. I don't know. Because Kelly be changing his mind sometimes.
Hey. And if y'all.
No! Stop. Come on. Give me a hug.
Yeah, I look, I can't put that on the camera. But you know.
Why you never smile with me? You ain't happy with me.
Hey, why you say that on camera?
I'm gonna tell you, I'm gonna eat her camera. My phone about to go dead. I guess I think it's back like on 2% right
hey,
now.
Hey, I can't lie though. But,
I'm back home. Stop hollering. I'm gonna show y'all what I got. My hand hurt too. And why? Okay, well, my cousin gave me. I'm sorry, with these things right here in my face. She gave me these pants. Yeah. She gave me these pants. Let me stop because it's not for me. I hate it. And she gave me this skirt. Y'all never know what's so, up. Mm-hmm. Hoochie mama. Don't play with me. And a white cable. So yeah, I got that from my cousin. Kayla bought me this shirt. I got this bracelet with the letter K. I got this makeup set. Thank you. Got glitter. With some lip chat thing. Let me show you. Smells good. Mm-hmm. Yeah, all that. I'm really sleeping, so I'm really trying to speed this stuff up so I can go to bed. But I gotta upload this. Yeah. Boop. And then I got, let me show you what else I got. I ain't got that. I got me some Bath Thing Body work. Smells good. And what else I got? It's something else I got inside the thing, I believe. No, I think this is in the bag. And I got this necklace. I got these necklace earrings. What else? And a big old thing of Hershey, but I ate half of it. Well, just the top of it's over there, and I ain't got time to go get it. Caleb don't want to show y'all what he got for Christmas because he lame and he want to play the little regular game. But today what we do, we took pictures, went to Caleb's grandma's house, and went to his granddad's house. Then what happened? Came back here. My mom's about to go sleep. Okay, when we doing gingerbread house? Well, we was going to do gingerbread house tonight, but I'm really tired, so. So, you know what that means? I'm finna go to sleep. I kind of look cute, but like an old woman. You know? Give me old lady vibes, but anyways. Yeah, so, Kevin didn't want to show y'all what he got, but whatever. Me and Kevin didn't take pictures today because he decided to wear something different than what I thought.
I decided to
be what? You decided to wear something different than I thought. So we didn't take pictures. I took pictures, he took pictures, but we took pictures separately. Is that all I got for Christmas today? Well, I don't know what I got from my mom because I haven't seen her today, so yeah. So, I'm gonna wrap this video up. Hope everyone had a great Christmas Eve, Christmas Day, all that. Oh, my eyes. Yeah. But this is it for this video. Make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe, turn that notification bell on. Turn that notification bell on. Stay tuned for more lit videos. Because you already know I'm dropping them. Okay, but do you want to say nothing before I end this video?
Tell them I'm happy.
Happy?
I mean, Merry Christmas.
Caleb said Merry Christmas to you all.
Be safe.
And be safe. So, yeah. Merry Christmas. Hope everyone had a great Christmas. And yeah, I got me some old nose ring. My mom brought me that when I was in Huntsville. But yeah. So yeah, Merry Christmas to all y'all. And hope y'all had a great Christmas. I had a great Christmas, Kev. Did you have a great Christmas?
Yeah, you
did.
I said, yeah, I had
too. He said, yes, he had a great Christmas because I was here. But, period. But no, I had a great Christmas to the fact that I found out my mom wasn't coming. But it's cool. I'll go see you tomorrow. But, yeah. Hit that subscribe button, like, comment, and do all the other stuff. Share, tell a friend, your parents, all them people. And yeah. I'm finna, huh?
Tell them to tune in.
Cause you want to be a YouTuber? You know what I mean?
No.
Yes, you do. But, yeah. Huh?
I saw him let you have YouTube.
I'm saying you can still do. Shut up.
I'm gonna be YouTuber too.
Do what I just said.
Oh, yeah. I thought you were saying.
Anyway, I'm really getting sleepy, so it kept just stalling. I don't know what his problem. Because I think he got something to say. But, anyways.
No,
see y'all next. Huh?
I'm straight. I don't got
anything. Okay, but, anyways, see y'all next video. And you, if you haven't seen the video before this one, you might well go check it out. The one I did on my, the prank I did on my brother. So go watch that and then come and watch this. And yeah.